give us music. It's a shame what we've done with the music that God's given us, the world has done with the music. But anyway, I know that my boy's probably inspired this, okay? Because this song is about, it starts out with the guy scolding his boys, and his boy is sitting there doing something. He bought him something and he didn't take care of it. Have you ever, anybody ever bought their children anything here that really didn't take care of it? No? But you know something? Think about Christians. We are saved, right? Now, we as parents, we love to give our kids gifts. I mean, I love that. I'd go buy some fishing stuff, hunting stuff, or I'd go back like to fishing, hunting. I'd bring stuff home, you know, all the time. Spend way too much money I didn't have. But anyway, they really enjoyed fishing and hunting, and they were good boys, both of them. I have to say, still are good boys. But sometimes, we'll spend money on something, right, and the kids just won't take care of it. Never have at your house. Never. So I know, but I can't remember what it was that inspired this song for sure. But probably, I don't think it was a bicycle, okay? But it could have been. So anyway, this is called "Oh What a Price He Paid."
Suffered and died, crossed on Calvary, just to save